Hello guys, can anyone tell me how can I fix this water bottle? If anyone can do, please tell me how. Thank you.